Through today's wintry weather in Denver, President Obama went to University of Colorado for a campaign-style speech.
Even when it's snowing outside, I'm fired up.
Again, he urged his backers to pressure Republicans in Washington.
Like I said, tweet them. Tweet them. They're all tweeting all over the place. You tweet them back. Whatever works for you. Tell them, do your job.
One issue is college costs, up 8%.
I know I have a loan out right now, and my parents are helping me pay for it, and it's really hard to do, especially with the economy as it is right now.
Student loans are weighing down graduates in a tough economy.
A lot of people, including myself, are going to be in student loan debt for almost the rest of their life. I mean, the payments are ridiculous.
By executive order, President Obama's providing relief. Starting in January, maximum loan payments dropped to 10% from 15% of discretionary income. Remaining debt is forgiven after 20 years, down from 25, and loans can be consolidated.
It will save you money. It will help more young people figure out how to afford college. It can put more money in your pocket once you graduate.
There are other people who are going to college. I think they'd like that.
And it will remind college students who voted heavily for Barack Obama in 2008 that he's running again. Republicans objected, saying in a statement the president's order will mean more debt for students and more red ink for the government. I'm Steve Handelsman, NBC News, Capitol Hill.